It's recording. Okay. Hi everybody, it is Jewel Ballerina here. So I just wanted to give you guys a formal invitation to my YouTube channel. Just kidding, we're not doing that. I just wanted to give you guys a brief overview. What am I saying? Blah, 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 blah. A brief overview of my YouTube channel. So I'll be posting on here to post new content whenever I have a show, performance, anything like that. So I just wanted to have another forum to show you guys my full performances other than just some short videos on TikTok. So I just wanted to tell you guys a little bit about my experience this past weekend at the Milano de Rouge 10-year anniversary fashion show. I actually got invited to this event kind of last minute. They reached out to me earlier last week. I'm so happy that they did. It was star-studded for sure. I saw Yandy, Chomi Kwan, those little twins, what are they called? Like the McClure twins. Forgive me if I'm wrong, but they were there. Lil Meech from BMF was there. It was just such a good experience, and I'm just like so blessed to be able to go out and like just be able to dance at events like that and meet those new types of people. Everybody there was super, super, super nice, and I even met my little best friend, y'all. She was so adorable. I gotta put a clip in here like of her, but she was just my little girl, my little friend. We were hanging out the whole time, and she was just too adorable, and all the models were eating. Okay, none of the models in there were starving. Like, they were eating the whole runway up, and everybody was just so nice, and I had such a good experience. So I just wanted to share that experience with you guys. So without further ado, here's my full performance. Let the
blessings flow. Let the blessings flow. Say I'm grateful for not anything but everything. Every loss I had to take, I took it on the chin. We stood on our 10. I knew one day that we would win again. Been prayed on my downfall by many men. Oh Lord, I thank you for not giving in. Must I tell them once again? All I do is win.
Either win with us or watch us win.
That's why I'm grateful for anything and everything. That's why I'm grateful for anything and everything. Oh Lord, I'm grateful for anything and everything. Oh, oh. Eyes so ungrateful, oh Lord. Eyes so ungrateful, oh Lord.
I had to my soul.
Behind every loss that came with many rings. Even though the hatred came with many things, cause I can't go for anything. Even though my plate full, I can't complain, I'm grateful. Even though my plate full, I can't complain, it's everything that I pray for. Oh Lord, I'm grateful. Oh Lord, I'm grateful. Oh Lord, I'm grateful.
Every birthday through, I used it to build my foundation. Brick by brick. Layer by layer. The struggle. The sacrifice. The dream. Milano de Rouge.
Ready or not? Here I come. You can't hide. Gone far.
Alright everybody, so I hope you enjoyed watching my performance, even if it was good, bad, whatever it was. Post everything else related to my videos, you'll get like a post notification and stuff like that on my TikTok, my Twitter and on my Instagram. So just to be in the loop. Like and subscribe because I will be putting a whole lot of content on here. So love y'all. Toodles. See y'all next time.